That Black Flag t-shirt, man. Yeah. You bought that, looks like 2 days ago.
I actually got at their concert.
Did you really?
Yeah, they're all kind of old now, though.
Yeah, they've been around a while.
Yeah.
You think they were still like 22 or something? Come on. This band that's been around 30 years or something. They're older than they were earlier before they when they started.
What kind of music do you like, Todd?
No, you don't ask me questions. What's your name?
Austin.
Austin?
Yeah.
What do you do, Austin?
I work at a comedy club.
Which one? Are you spying?
What?
Are you spying?
No.
Which comedy club do you work at?
The Comedy Store in La Jolla.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A good one?
I mean, I'm no Mark Maron, but you know.
You're no Mark? Oh, you're a comedian?
Yeah.
That's weird, I didn't pick up on that. Austin, so you're a comedian?
Yeah.
Full time?
Part time now.
Didn't really like when it was full time. What's your other job, Austin?
Oh, I mean, I am full time. I just don't work all the time.
Oh, now I feel bad for you. I feel bad now. It's Monday night. You're allowed to take Monday nights off. Oh, wait, I'm not taking Monday night off. You should be out there telling some jokes.
Well, I did an open mic before.
You did an open mic tonight?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
It was all right.
There's not a lot of places where you can say, I did an open mic and the people applaud.
There's like 5 people there, so, you know.
Still an audience, man.
Yeah.
How long have you been doing comedy?
About 2.5 years now.
Oh. That's not very long. You should only be part-time at 2.5 years.
Okay.
It's kind of an honor that a majorly successful comedian is giving you advice, isn't it? Austin, what's your last name? What's your hilarious last name?
I go by Train on stage.
Right when I was about to get off the stage. By just the one name, Train?
No. No, I go by Austin Train.
Austin Train?
Yeah.
Like Train?
Like a choo-choo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you a good comedian?
I mean, I'm no Todd Barry, but...
Oh, I know that. I know that. I know that. Hey, Austin, I know that.